U cilju uštede vašeg vremena, možda malo i mog vremena, ali u svakom slučaju da ne bi ova mlada generacija muzičara koja ovde sedi čekala previše, a oni treba da nam osveže početak pevanja, odnosno početak ove naše muzike koja se zove konferencija Etran i Cetran. I ja sam počeo ovo izlaganje na našem jeziku, s obzirom da mislim da je to vrlo prikladno i neki običaj takav. Ali s obzirom da imamo strane goste i da je međunarodna konferencija, ja ću se potruditi da govorim engleski, koji sam poslednjih nekoliko dana uzeo par časova, tako da nadam se da ću uspeti da izgovorim po neku reč koliko toliko precizno, da vi razumete o čemu se radi. Dear guests, I just started, although I was thinking that it will be more people who will come from another session, but nevertheless, we have a nice and good crowd here. And I'm not going to go and welcome each and every of you, because this will be a waste of time. No one is listening anyway who is here. But we do have representatives from Europe. We do have representatives of Europe coming from research and science. We have important representatives from the Ministry of Education. We have a vice rector from the University of Belgrade, and I greatly appreciate your time and effort to come to Kladovo, which is a very nice place. And I hope that you had a chance to see Danube River and to see the power plant and to see where we potentially have a risk that this power plant doesn't work for many years and it's not any more accumulation, but that's not the topic of my talk today. So we came here today in Hotel Gerdap, Kladovo, with an intention to start and to have for 3 days two conferences in parallel. We're running two conferences in parallel for the last 4 years. This is the fourth year. And this is the national conference of the society, which is called ETRAN, E-T-R-A-N, which means, as it's written down in English, electronics, telecommunication, computers, automatic control, and nuclear engineering. And we are running the International Conference on Electrical, Electronic, and Computing Engineering, which is an international conference which started 4 years ago. Last year, Professor Vukosavić, who is standing there, and whom I asked to introduce me, and completely forgot to say that, so I'm going to ask him now to introduce me. He's a vice chair of the ETRAN Society, and Professor Petković, who is standing just to the side of him, he's the president of the organizational board of both meetings. So I want to give a nice hand to my dear friends, because without Professor Petković, I don't think there was. Now I'll ask Slobodan Vukosavić to introduce myself.
Poštovani kolege, veliko mi je zadovoljstvo da budem ovde sa vama na otvaranju 61. konferencije ETRAN i zamolio bih našeg Dejana da on zvanično i otvori ovu konferenciju.
Otvoreno. Okay, so what we are talking about, IC stands for International Conference, and ETRAN, as I said, is also electronics, telecommunications, computers, automatic control, and nuclear sciences. The organizers of the meeting, because there are two meetings in parallel, one is the ETRAN Society, which exists for something about 65 years, and the Institute of Technical Sciences of the Academy, of Serbian Academy of Sciences and Arts. And in addition to this, as it's written here in a Cyrillic letter, so some of you will have difficulty in reading that, that's the Faculty of Electrical Engineering of University of Belgrade. We are working somewhat together with the IEEE, which is the Institute of Electrical and Electronic Engineers of the United States, with whom we are partnering in a way. And we are supported very much by the Ministry of Education, Science, and Technological Development. When I say supported, this means we get some money. And actually, we get much more money than we received, because many of the organizations that are very important are actually also getting the money from the ministry and then transferring this money to us. Anyway, I think it's a good effort. At the bottom of this slide, you cannot read the whole slide, which is too bad, but I want to say that the most important person for this organization is Professor Predrag Petrović, whom I mentioned, but not Petrović, Petković. If I know how to write, then it will be good. Predrag Petković. We do have also Predrag Petrović. Somewhere he's sitting. He is also responsible. He always criticized us, and so we had to do better in order to fulfill his needs. So Predrag Petković from the University of Niš, he, for the first time, organized a meeting like this. He organized other meetings. And he faced a big challenge because we decided to change a little bit the organization, to start a different process of registration, to use the easy chair, to complicate the everything else which can be complicated with the conference. And he did the perfect job. The wonderful thing that he invested a lot of his time during day, during night. He wrote to me hundreds of mail messages, which is nice because you know that there will be a question that you don't have an answer. But he did a marvelous job, and he formed a team in Niche which successfully did that. The supporters of the conference are the corporate members of the Etran Society. And if you look at the list, these are different universities in our country, coming from north to south, some of the private universities, some of the institutions that are not state universities, but they are privately funded universities. And I'm happy to say that in the near future, we will have an expanded list, which will include the company Energoprojekt and company Nordeus and company Microelectronica. And we'll have many more individuals who will be involved into not only funding, but supporting other events of this conference. I mentioned already that one of the institutions that we collaborate is IEEE. And I would like to ask Professor Vera Markovic, who is sitting right here, to tell us a few words about IEEE and the role of IEEE in organization of this meeting and role. Vera.
Thank you. Dear Chairman, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I have a great pleasure to welcome you to this conference in the name of IEEE section of Serbia and Montenegro. As you probably know, IEEE is the biggest professional association in the field of engineering today in the world. And IEEE has a long tradition here in this region. So recently, actually last year, we celebrated 45 years of foundation of our section. Today, our section has about 700 members, 12 chapters, 4 student branches, and 1 affinity group. It is very important to point out that Etran Society and our section have special relations and also a long-term cooperation. And recently, a new memorandum of understanding was signed, and also some common activities were agreed between us. Of course, we are very glad to give our technical co-sponsorship to this conference. At the end of this short address, I wish you all a very successful conference and pleasant stay here in this nice place. Thank you.
Thank you very much. To continue, I wouldn't go into detail, but I will just show you, this is the general schema of the organization of the meeting. And as you can see, this is a 3.5-day meeting, which is starting today, ending up on Thursday afternoon. And we have 39 sessions, and they are colored with some, I would say, kind of gray color. We have special events, which are special sessions, one continuing directly after this opening session. And we have some social events that I hope will work well for all of us. These special sessions are organized as in a continuation of what we did in previous meetings. The one, actually the all three that we have, are directly addressing the specific needs of Serbia, specific needs of young people in this country, specific need of preventing brain drain and stopping brain drain, possibly increasing brain gain, trying to move from ideas to innovation, trying to build the economy, and trying to get as much as possible into something that we need. This meeting is called Popovic meeting, but this is where I see Ivanka Popovic, our vice director, is laughing. The reason for this is, I think simply that Popovic is a wonderful name. And when I was born, I selected this name because I think it's a wonderful name. We are not related, which is probably like you expect, but it's a familiar name. But we do have some people who are not Popovic, so they're messing up our Popovic meeting. The second session that will be organized tomorrow, chaired, moderated by Predrag Petrovic this time. This time I wrote it correct. Sitting in the second row here. Predrag, raise your hand, please. Thank you very much. So he will be talking and organizing and moderating the meeting, which is very important because we have a process on selling our country. So when to sell, how to get the best price is something that needs to be discussed. And this will be discussed by some experts and people who desperately want to keep what we can for better times so that we can enjoy our lives and you, younger people, can enjoy better lives. The meeting that takes place tomorrow afternoon is a session which is related to one initiative which is extremely important these days, which is called smart specializations. That is contrary to stupid specializations. So smart specialization is basically will determine what are the directions and what are the perspectives of the research that will be happening in our part of Balkans. So it's very important. There is a body funded by the ministries of Serbian parliament and the Serbian government, and some representatives are here who will be talking about this. Now, this is the wrong direction. We have a social program starting at a cocktail tonight. Tomorrow we have a picnic. Picnic will have some very typical food, which is called, I called it in our language, Čačanski brancin. Čačanski brancin, this is an animal with four legs called prase, and some other food that will be there. And this will be happening in the vicinity of Hotel Djerdap. So you will have to walk for about 700 meters, and then most of you have to come back also afterwards. So this, I hope, will be a pleasant event, and you will have a chance to meet your colleagues and friends. Then we have something which is also a social event, which is a General Assembly of the Ethnic Society, which is on Wednesday. In the evening on Wednesday, we have a gala dinner, which will be in a hotel. And this will be the time when we will distribute awards for best papers of young authors and best papers in sessions. And this will be all accompanied with some music. I asked that we should have the music not very loud, up to 11 o'clock. So up to 11 o'clock, we will have probably a chance to talk. Then after 11 o'clock, you can try to talk, but you would be able to hear. So the music will be raising the level, and I hope that this will be still controllable for our ears. And then for those who are interested, there is a visit to the power plant Djerdap, which is in vicinity. This power plant is an electrical power plant, one of the old and good ones, which works here. One of the events that we have in the opening, always, is, and this is written in Serbian for no reason, but just to say, Professor Aleksandar Marinčić, who was a very good member of us, a member of Academy of Sciences, an excellent researcher. There is a fund and there is an award which goes to the best paper, and that goes from the session from microwaves. And I would like to ask Professor Bratislav Milovanović, who was chairing this decision, to present the award and tell us a few words. And I took the liberty just to show you here the abstract of the paper. Professor Milovanović.
Iako je profesor Marinčić bio naučnik svjetskog formata, dozvolite mi da iskažem na srpskom jeziku. Koleginice i kolege, dragi Jetranovci, velika mi je čast da ovu ceremoniju dodele nagrade obavim. Rekao bih prvo zašto na Jetranu? Pa zato što je profesor Marinčić dugogodišnji stvaralac na Jetranu sa mnogo rezultata, zato što je Nacionalno udruženje za mikrotalasnu tehniku, tehnologije i sisteme u stvari jedna, u suštini, jedna stručna sekcija Jetrana. Dozvolite mi samo nekoliko reči o biografiji, o najvećim rezultatima i da pređemo na samu dodelu nagradu. Profesor Marinčić je rođen, ja ću vrlo kratko, 1933. godine u Sinju. Živeo je do 2011. godine. Elektrotehnički fakultet je završio 1956. godine kao prvi i najbolji student u svojoj generaciji. Sljedeće godine magistrirao. 1963. godine je doktorirao u Sheffieldu, Englesko. Poslije toga bio izvesno vreme kao ekspert Ujedinjenih nacija u Ankari, a onda počinje njegova univerzitetska karijera u Beogradu, pre svega u Beogradu na elektrotehničkom fakultetu, ali i na univerzitetu u Nišu i Novom Sadu. izabran je za redovnog člana Inženjerske akademije odmah po osnivanju 1998. godine, za dopisnog člana SANU 1991. za redovnog člana Srpske akademije nauka i umetnosti 2000. godine. Profesor Marinčić je utemeljivač Nacionalnog udruženja za mikrotalasnu tehniku, tehnologije i sisteme. Dao je neizmjeran doprinos radu mikrotalasnog, znači MTT chaptera, lokalne podružnice, veliki doprinos organizovanju konferencija kao što je ETRAN, TELSIX, TELFOR, Nikola Tesla, ima velike rezultate vezane za centar za širenje naučnih saznanja Nikola Tesla i veliki doprinos je dao popularizaciji dela Nikole Tesle i Mihajla Pupina. On je definitivno imao veliki spektar interesovanja u nastavnom radu i u nauci. Bio je izuzetan naučnik sa jednim posebnim darom za eksperimentalna istraživanja, izuzetni naučnik, izvrstan pedagog, čovjek izuzetnih moralnih vrednosti, pravi primjer mladim generacijama, njegovim mlađim kolegama. Pokušao bih da sve ono što je uradio, kažem u jednoj rečenici, onako, a to je u stvari citat Srpske akademije nauka i umetnosti povodom komemoracije. Doprinos profesora Marinčića razvoju telekomunikacija i elektrotehničke struke u celini i ugledu naših naučnika u svetu je nemerljiv. Ja ću sada da pozovem predstavnika koautora, znači mi imamo jedan rad koji je proglašen za najbolji rezultat u prošloj godini u oblasti delovanja nacionalnog udruženja, pa bih pozvao Anđeliju Ilić da izađe. Takođe imamo prilike da pozdravimo gospodina Srđana Marinčića, sina profesora Marinčića, koji je došao i koji će takođe jednu nagradu da uruči. Srđane. Reći ću i to da sa velikim ponosom radim ovo što ću sada uraditi, iz prostog razloga što je ovo zaživelo, što je ovo po peti put, što smo imali 4 izuzetne aplikacije, imali smo 3 kompetentna recenzenta i što se kaže sve aplikacije su bile super, ipak smo se opredelili kao najbolje, to je nagrada. Dejan je evo malo pre predstavio, ali ono što treba je da kažem, u pitanju jedna ekipa, koleginica Anđelija je iz Instituta za fiziku, Branko Bukvić iz Instituta Imtela, profesor Milan Ilić sa Elektrotehničkog fakulteta Beograd i profesor Đurađ Budimir sa Vestminsterskog univerziteta. Koleginice, sa posebnim zadovoljstvom čestitam.
Ostali smo.
Ja mislim da je dobro da Srđane i ti.
Hvala vam.
Srđan nam je doneo jednu knjigu, znači to je čuvena knjiga Mihajla Pupina sa pašnjaka do naučenjaka, gde je profesor Marinčić bio prevodilac. Evo, izvolite da predate.
Neizmerno mi je.
Još jednom hvala.
Ja se zahvaljujem profesoru Milovanoviću i čestitam za ovu nagradu. I ono gde ćemo uskoro završiti ovu moju priču, samo nekoliko reči. Znači, prijavilo se otprilike 300 radova, odbijeno je 5% koji su bili malo drugačiji nego drugi. Sve zajedno je 18 pozvanih predavanja, ima 39 sesija. Ovo uključuje 15 još drugih pozvanih predavanja, tako da ćemo imati i neki socijalni život. Taj socijalni život će da nam predstavi najmlađa generacija koja sedi u prvom redu. I imamo 3 muzička performansa, ovo ne traje dugo, 42 minuta, tako da ćete moći da čujete Kao što vidite ovde, prvo Filipa Matića, koji će da nam odsvira Dunavske valove. Izvolite, Filipe. Zahvalimo Filipu i da zamolimo Nemanju Kostićića, koji će malo da promeni instrument, pa sa gitarom danas. Izvoli, Nemanja. Etida, opus 50, broj 5. Samo da kažem, molim vas, naši ovde domaćini su iz Kladova. Znači, ovo je muzika koja ovde je tako raste, što je vrlo važno da znamo da imamo naraštaj koji dođe. Nemanja, izvoli. I Na kraju bih zamolio Nikolu Balanovića, koji je šesti razred, a ne razred, Dušana Očića, Rock Tokat. Malo rock muzike. Bravo, Nikola. Ja se zahvaljujem našim organizatorima ove konferencije koji su nam omogućili da čujemo ovakvu muziku, pošto smo se dogovarali šta može bude mala promjena u odnosu na druge elemente. I vratit ću se za trenutak na ovu sliku koju smo imali na početku. Znači, ovo je otvaranje konferencije, dve konferencije koje će na početku imati prvu sesiju koja je ovdje predstavljena na neki način. I u koju ćemo mi preći odmah. Odmah podrazumijeva jednu mikropauzu od 2 minuta samo da promenimo računar, tako da molim sve da odu u toj pauzi. Ne, da ostanete, izvinjeno, pogrešio sam. So, to switch to English back, this session will be in English, at least I hope. Vielleicht Professor Haas, wir sprechen in Deutsch. Werden wir sehen.
No exception.
No exception, okay, in English, good. So, this will continue in English, and you see the order. I intentionally put these images so that you can memorize who are these people. So if you hate them, so when you see them on the street, you know you're going across the street. Or if you like them, you come and talk to them with their names. And I, once more, I want really to thank our guests who decided to take their time, valuable time, and to come to the meeting. Okay? Without anything further, I am declaring that the conference is open. I hope that you will enjoy the conference. If you have any comments and something doesn't work, I do take full credit for things that are not working well. Everything that you have nice to say, please say this to Professor Petković, because he's a good guy in our team and I'm the bad guy, so whatever doesn't work, this is my fault. Thank you. So, the first speaker will be Gordana. She's here. Gordana, how about you come here, or you want to talk from there?
That's fine.